so long I stood with my arms crossed, waiting for an answer to my prayers. Not realizing everything I prayed for was right there. But my vision was clouded by the storm on the rise, too blinded to see what was right before my eyes. Oh, it was right there. Oh, it was right there. Right there all the time.
Waiting for me.
Waiting for me.
My dreams are waiting for me.
My dreams
are waiting on.
See, if you're not careful, you can overlook the very place you're standing in. Wait, let me say that again. Not long ago, you prayed to be in the very place you're standing in. I wanna help you see it, my friend. Because I was that way before I realized that my dreams may come in a different shape and size. Oh, it was right there. Oh, it was right there. Right there. Still escape your sights. But what you need to live your dream starts with opening up your eyes to see what God is doing. What God has done. How God keeps moving. And how you already won. And if you get weary, although it seems unclear, remember the favor and faith that carried you here to the dreams that you prayed for and the blessings all around. Don't you forget it. In fact, say this with me right now. I prayed for this moment, but forgot I prayed for it. Now that I remember, I wanna thank God for it. Yes, I prayed for this moment, but forgot I prayed for it. Now that I remember, I wanna thank God for it. Yeah. So long I stood with my arms crossed, waiting for an answer to my prayers. Not realizing everything I prayed for was right there. But my vision was clouded by the storm on the rise, too blinded to see what was right before my eyes.